Run the code online or download from codegive.com, link in the description below. In this tutorial, we will walk through the process of building a simple REST API using Python and Flask. Flask is a lightweight web framework that allows you to quickly build web applications and APIs with Python. Before we get started, make sure you have Python installed on your system. You'll also need to install Flask, which you can do using pip, the Python package manager. Open your terminal or command prompt and run the following command. First, let's create a new Python file for our Flask application. You can name it whatever you like, for example, app.py. In your text editor or IDE, create a new file and add the following code. In this code, save the app.py file, and in your terminal or command prompt, navigate to the directory where the file is located. Then, run the following command. You should see output similar to the following. This means your Flask application is running locally on your machine. Open your web browser and navigate to http://127.0.0.1:5000/, and you should see the message Hello, World, displayed in the browser window. Now, let's extend our Flask application to create some RESTful endpoints. We'll add endpoints to perform basic CRUD, create, read, update, delete, operations on a hypothetical resource, such as tasks.